failed early then.
Do you say, would you say that you revised your exams?
No.
Not at all. No. What, why is this?
Look around. That was just about rounds, I suppose. But we're doing different stuff.
No. I actually, well, I tried and failed.
I don't know, I think you were the whole experience of like having your own independence around school and just doing what you wanted.
Yeah.
Rather than being told what to do.
Got a bit sidetracked.
Yeah, got a bit distracted.
I never planned on revising and then it came to it and then I thought, oh. Oh my god, there's a dog wearing a wig outside! Well, we should be revising. It's a dog in a wig.
In year 12?
They were disappointed.
Yeah.
Use that word.
And you feel you could have done better if you'd revised more. So.
Well, when you're in year 12, you don't really think about it because you think, oh, I've got next year to do well. And then you think, I don't want to do well this year. And then I didn't do that well. And now I'm paying for it.
Do you feel that you did the best you could do or. No.
Failed really, didn't I?
How does this make you feel?
Bad.
Bad. Bad.
Yeah.
What did you get?
Did you revise?
No.
Well, that's your problem then.
What did you get?
I got an A star.
Did you revise?
I spent all night revising.
Well, there you go.
If only I had more time.
I got all the time I want, I got a time machine, I can just go back early and warn them.
So the point of this video is to warn the year 12s to not do what you said you did.
Revise or you'll be in year 12 again like me.
You say retaking year 12, are you going to do it differently this year? Are you going to revise and...
I hope so.
So what advice would you give to current year 12s to help them avoid what you're going through right now?
Do some work.
I was happy that I did retake because I got a lot better results.
Yeah, so you learned from your mistakes.
Yeah, I did. I really did.
You got better results for it. So what would you tell year 12s, current year 12s, to avoid the experiences that you maybe went through?
Don't go to every single party every night. Just revise.
I'm a keen reviser during exam time.
A keen reviser. So how do you revise? What's your secret?
Sort of just sit there and just learn it, really.
You sit and read a book?
Yeah.
And that works for you?
Read a book, that's what works for me. It's all about finding what works for you.
Yeah, that's true.
It's all about finding what works for you.
I tried to use like varying techniques so it didn't get boring.
Yeah,
I know you're fond of this.
The toilet door. I mean, I for one spend much of my day on the So, you know, in terms of having something to look at, it beats the door.
Spider diagrams rather than using... like just reading off notes, and I found that easy for like revising theorists.
I use the posters because I put them all over my bedroom, and they're always there when I go in, and I'll stick them to the fridge, and it's just they're always all over my house.
And I'll make flashcards and try to like definitions.
I just do questions out of my textbook and past paper questions.
So rigorous kind of practice.
Yeah, lots of practice and do it timed as well.
I did
lots of timed questions because then you've got like a, you know, how much time you've got to answer the question.
Become more receptive.
The subjects were asked upon. I didn't organise myself very well. So from day one, get a folder, lever art, get some dividers, get plastic wallets because it'll make your life a hell of a lot easier when it comes to the exam.
I'd say start revising now.
So do you think you make the mistake with ASs as thinking they're not as important as your A2s, but... is that the case?
No, they're really important.
because you apply to university based on your AS grades.
Exactly.
Yes.
Tell the kids that.
Yes.
You apply to...
what Josh said.
You apply to university based on your AS grades.
So
if you don't do therefore. Well...
put in the time and get the results.
Good man. You got good results.
Leave it all to the last minute.
You got the results that you wanted?
I got the results.
Happy with them?
I'm very happy with them.
Beautiful.
Absolutely.
Good man. Thank you very much.